member in my family. My father is a disability person. My mother is a farmer. I have one sister. I am a midwife. Third year, Mr. Fine, last year of this year. After learning a lot of lesson and training a lot, training in the hospital, I had a lot of education and experience for still survive that I studied. I love working as midwife, and I hope for in the future I will be here care worker for in Ministry of Health. Finally, I thank you for Genocide and the West project that supported to me, that helped me for everything like rent house, money for bike clothes, and money for study. And I wish you a sponsor has got here, good luck and successful for everything. Goodbye.